told you. What can you do? Leave it to your Uncle Jimmy, OK?
I might have known.
Might have known that we are both men of our word. And just to prove it, there is the last penny that we owe you, OK? Oh, and by the way, this thing, it pulls a little bit to the left.
I don't believe it.
It does?
Well, when I say pulls, it's more of a, you know, slight drift room.
You think you're really clever, don't you? You think you're going to get away with this? Well, you've got another...
Not late, are we?
Oh, hi, Jeffrey.
Hi, Roger.
No, no problem at all. Just a bit of a hitch.
No problem. Soon get it hitched up again. Oh, I see. You made a start without us, have you?
Hey?
It's all right. No need to be embarrassed about being an eager beaver. All in a good cause. Drummed up some of the locals to help, did you?
Ah, well, nothing's too much trouble for old Maxi Baby. Hey, son?
Yeah. This is marvellous, lad. It must be.
There's £249.50 exactly.
Brilliant. Brilliant start to the collection.
Oh, well, all in a good cause, eh?
Well, I think there's some more.
No. Oh, no, this is not more, because this is what we collected.
Hand it over, Sinbad.
All in a good cause, eh?
Come, Ed.
Oh, and wouldn't want you to go without saying thank you.